So in this video I want to share my reviews on this another beautiful anime that I have found, and its name is Arata the Legend. And basically, according to me, it's another underrated anime of those time, because it came usually around 2013 and 14. So yeah, at that time this anime didn't get that much recognition, I guess. So that's why I'm making this video now. It's not like I have started anime those times. So yeah, I know it's unfortunate, but yeah, it's fine. So I am not going to be saying about its plot, because you guys can read it in description, and I will leave the link to the site. And basically, I am going to be sharing just why I like this anime and why you guys should watch it. So basically, if you didn't know about Deltora Quest, then basically I said it's my one of top ranking anime in adventure series of all time, and I must say this anime is above it. To be honest, I really love this anime, and I think in the adventure series is going to be my one of second ranking. I mean, it's that amazing. So I must say you guys should definitely give it a try. As for this plot goes, you can see romance here and there. Basically, at first you will be thinking that our guy is like a little puny, but don't worry guys, he is a really OP one and he knows what he is doing. There are very few words that I can express. I mean, the guy is really cute, right? Not in weird way, obviously. So yeah, basically he is a shy guy, to be honest, and what he is like, he want to win over the people by defending them, not by attacking. So I really like that, those type of animes in which our main character is like defending everyone and something like that. So I must say, if you don't believe me, don't blame me. I mean, you can just go and watch it, even first episode. If you didn't like the first episode, you guys can skip it, obviously. But I think you are going to love it, and you are going to do an all-nighter like me. So yeah, I hope you are going to enjoy this video. If you do, please like this video and subscribe my channel. Thank you.